Everyone, I am Dr. 원영자, the author of Bible Matrix 7, Historical and Scientific Views on Daniel and Revelation, Part 2, Revelation. Please let me start Revelation 2:1-7. Messages of Jesus to the church in Ephesus. First, the background, history, meaning of the church in Ephesus, the early church that existed at AD 27 to 100. Please read the history of Ephesus. Please read the meaning of Ephesus and the Temple of Artemis. The church in Ephesus was the first church at the early church, established between AD 36 and 42, 10 to 15 years after death of Jesus. And was the Church of Apostles, as the Apostolic Church. When apostles who focused on preaching the word of Christ were expelled from the Jerusalem by the Jews, the apostle Paul visited Ephesus during his second and third missionary journey. Did mission work, established a church, and became a pastor of the church in Ephesus. In AD 68, the apostle Paul was beheaded in Rome at the age of 64 during the persecution of Christians by the Emperor Nero, the fifth emperor of the Imperial Roman Empire. So the minister of the church in Ephesus was over to Timothy as written in 1 Timothy 1:3. Timothy, the pastor of the Ephesian church, invited John who was living in Jerusalem to Ephesus. Please read John and Mary. John became the leader and pastor of the church in Ephesus. As a result of the Jewish-Roman War, Jerusalem and the Temple of Jerusalem were completely destroyed in AD 70 by General Titus. In AD 80, Timothy was martyred by stones thrown by the crowd while preaching the word of Christ during the goddess Artemis festival in May, saying, "Goddesses are nothing but idols." Following Timothy, John became the leader and the pastor of the Ephesian church. Please read John and the Emperor Worship. John, exiled to Patmos, died naturally at 95, around AD 94. John was arrested by Roman soldiers while passing in front of the temple of Emperor Domitian and was forced to worship the emperor. When he refused, he was taken to Rome and sentenced to death after being plunged into boiling oil in Rome and suffering nothing from it, Soldiers reported the emperor that the whole body melted and the bones bent but did not die. And then the emperor told his soldiers, "This must be a man sent by God. Do not kill him by man's hand, but banish him to the island of Patmos." So, John was exiled to the island of Patmos in the Aegean Sea in AD 95. And he was on the Patmos for 18 months and wrote Revelation. When Emperor Domitian was assassinated in AD 96, John was released from exile and returned to Ephesus. And then he wrote Gospel of John and he raised disciples. And he died of natural causes in AD 100 at the age of 95. As I mentioned in Bible Matthew 7, 125. Please read Ephesus today. Next topic is Revelation 2:1-7. Background and meaning of Christian historical perspectives. Thanks for your listening. See you next time. Bye bye.